Ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Oblivion. Hope you're all doing well today. I'm doing fine here.
Who will help an old beggar?
We got one more recommendation to do before we can go into, to the Arcane University and, you know, actually be more of a full-fledged member of the Mages Guild. Let's see, last time we took care of Leowyn, we finished up Channon Hall, and picked up the Skeleton Key. Now before I do Skingrad's recommendation here, I need
Hey, I'm Volant.
Let's see.
Goodbye.
I think it's not the proper hour for them to sell any magic spells, so I am adjusting the time.
Go ahead.
Okay, apparently you don't. What about you?
Blessings of the...
Not you, apparently.
Bye. I'm Bernadette.
You know?
Bye.
What about you?
Hello. We haven't met, have we?
Well, you have training.
Knowledge is the key to success in any endeavor. Be seeing you.
Apparently none of these people are selling any particular spells, or any spells in general.
Go ahead, please.
Bye.
Blessing.
Alright, now you do.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices.
Restore willpower? Yes. Any other things of interest? Healing, wounds, health, fatigue, fortify. I already have a restore willpower, so I'm good. I already got the restore will, and that should be good with me for the time being.
Over here!
Ignoring that guy. For now. Why people keep messaging me? I'm getting so many spam text messages about politics and whatnot. Bro, I'm just like, no, not my business.
I'm Selena's.
Alright, so you got spells.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
I will take this.
Tell your friend.
Goodbye.
Wait.
A pleasure.
You do have
some. I interest you in some of my wares.
I guess a touch electric and a range electric would be good. A touch and let's see. A range. A touch fire, because I have a range fire.
Thank you. You too.
What? Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to...
A cheaper fire touch? Cheaper ice range, cheaper electric, and do I? I don't know, I keep on seeing summon scamp. Fine, I'll just get out of the way.
Another. Bye.
Farewell.
bone meal, leaves, root pulp, just taking all your alchemical goodies.
Hello.
You want me? I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Crowed weapon? Yes.
Another. Farewell.
I trust you. What can I interest you in?
All right, recommendation.
I'm afraid I haven't given it much thought. I'm rather busy, you understand. My research occupies. Now that I think about it, I do have a small problem concerning Erthor. He's one of the guild mages here. Think you can do something about it?
All right, what about, no new keyword?
I'm afraid I have. Now that I.
All right, well, let's do it.
Excellent. I just don't have the time to search for him again, but I do need to consult him about some notes he borrowed. You might want to ask around and see if anyone can be of some help. Let me know when he's back, and you'll have your recommendation. He's, well, he's an interesting fellow. Selinus Vicinus can tell you more about him if you wish to know. Selinus should be around here somewhere. Talk to him if you'd like to know more about Erthor. Have Erthor see me when he gets back, associate.
Soul gems?
Good day. I haven't seen him in quite some time, but then, this isn't the first time he's been away, so I wasn't really that concerned. Farewell.
I hear you got quite a task from Adriana.
Hey.
A nice enough guy, I suppose, but there was that awful scamp incident last year. That's when Adriana told him he needed to practice somewhere else. Somewhere else. Meaning somewhere far away. So he settled down in Bleak Flats Cave, did all his work there, and came back to town twice a week to check in. Hasn't been around lately, though. Oh dear, I just can't seem to remember where that is. What a shame.
Alright, well, maybe somebody else would know where Bleak Flats Cave is?
A pleasure. It's just northwest of Skingrad. Here, see it on the map? That's where Erthor wound up after Adrian told him he couldn't practice in the guild hall anymore. She probably doesn't even remember that. You might want to make sure she remembers, especially the part about it being her idea.
You're right.
Good luck finding Erthor.
You're here about that. Oh, I do remember telling him to go there. Well, we'll just have to do something about that, won't we? By we, I mean you, of course. I have something that may help. It's a basic fireball spell, in case you need to defend yourself. I'll be here when you get back. Good luck.
All right. Skin grad recommendation, here we go. Onwards to adventure! And then distractions with plants. Alchemy is one of the few methods of me getting money. Well, one of the few stable methods of me getting money. Bad doggy. Plant. Bleak Flats Cave. There's alarm happening in the background here, so hopefully it's not too loud, so I might just try to talk over it, or, game? There we go. You know, I'll just mute myself for the time being. Ah! Well, seems like the alarm is done, so, yeah, here we are, again. It was probably just their usual, like, routine check to see if the alarm is still good. Unless the dreams I told you about the last episode have become a reality, then, that's not good, but I'm pretty sure that's not the case. I'm not an oracle or anything like that. Run around, slap around some zombies. Get some healing. can't really loot anything in
here. Well met. You, how did you get in here? Are those horrible creatures gone? I'm not going anywhere until they're gone. Horrible things.
Alright, well, I guess I got more to kill. Do I have to thoroughly check if I did all the lappage? Actually, let me do a quick little check on something here. Looks like I lost some intelligence and willpower. But when it comes to active effects, it doesn't look I lost anything at all. So, let's see. I can restore willpower at least with, you know, a bit of this. Now, if I got any potions for intelligence. That's fortify intelligence. Restore fatigue. Restore intelligence. Expert Mornhorn pedestal, so we'll take that. Put away the old novice one in there. Our means of making money have been improved with the expert. So I think that was all the undead.
They're all gone? I can leave the cave? Oh, thank you. I'm ever so grateful. You're heading back to Skindrad, aren't you? Could I maybe come with you? It'd be safer, I think. So what do you say?
Well, follow me.
Oh,
then.
Thank you. I can't wait to be back in Skindrad, safe and sound.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Yeah, they're following. Now, this is the kind of preferred escort quest of where I can actually go up ahead and not have to follow. Although, I still have to wait for them. Fix this up. I'm here for your grapes. Give me all your grapes.
need to talk.
You know.
Farewell.
Yes? Goodbye.
It's my pleasure. Farewell.
Adrian, I'm back. I was rescued.
So it would seem.
Fantastic.
You're unharmed,
thanks
I presume.
For asking.
Well.
Good.
My
have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Oh, spare me.
I understand
you're
Daedra
lucky
worship
I bothered
has
to send someone after you at all.
In the Somerset Isle.
In the future, would you please be more careful?
The Ultimer have powerful wizards. It could
well,
be a dangerous
yes.
situation.
I'll just pack up my supplies and be on my way
take
there.
Care.
Thank you for sending someone to help me.
Yes.
Hello,
well
associate.
Met. I hope I can... Take...
Well met. I've spoken with Erthor, who seems to be all right. Good work. I'll see to it that your recommendation is sent in as soon as I have a free moment. As I've said, I'm rather busy. I'll get to it eventually, though, I assure you.
Well.
Bye.
I suppose to say... Oh, well, alright. Received all recommendations. Very nice. What I mentioned
goodbye.
Last...
Take care.
Feeling slightly interrupted by these NPCs, but my train of thought, where was it? Yeah, remembering the last episode where I thought shared my thoughts about what is probably the most prevalent recommendation. Now doing skin grads, that is also pretty prevalent in a way because, you know,
yes.
gotta make sure... No, I don't want to talk to them. But where was I? Did seem rather prevalent as well, like important for, you know, one, making sure your guildies are alright, making sure that, you know, the people that you work with are fine, and also making sure that you have a controlled environment.
Yes, you! We need to talk.
Go away! Achcha! Now, where was I? Yeah, adding Skingrat to another actual prevalent recommendation to even do because, you know, as I said, checking up on guildies and making sure you have a controlled environment for your work. We'll take these. One piece of gold, I'll still take it. More food. Just going through a little bit of alchemy here, so I can loosen the load and then sell the potions. Which I think I've done all I could.
Welcome to Kolovian Traders, Skingrad's finest selection of general merchandise. I'm Gunder. Just let me know what you want. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Yeah, I heard the same from every other merchant out there.
That's a fair d-
And then my thoughts are usually the same. I'm here to sell.
That's more. That's a. That's a fair deal.
I think I'll keep the feather potion. Maybe.
That's more than I'd usually pay. A good price. You dr- That's more than I'd usually pay. You got a great deal there. You drive a hard bargain. You drive a hard bargain.
Let's see if they have anything.
Thanks. Farewell.
All right, well, let's get out of here.
We can't talk here. Too public. Meet me behind the great chapel at midnight. Don't let anyone follow you. I'll make it worth your while.
I didn't want to talk to you, but... whatever. Before we go to the Arcane University, I have money, and I also have a house that's not fully furnished. So, gonna do that. I need it to be 12 hours from now.
say, you look like someone that could... Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. You too.
Where's your brother? The one with all the furniture. Just gotta wait for 1 hour. I guess I'll wait another hour.
Well, you know. Have a copy of the Black. You too.
Where is he? You know what? Hell of it. I'm just gonna go and head to the university.
What is it, citizen?
Well,
hello, associate. It seems you've obtained the final recommendation you required.
Yes. Actually, what
I
do
offer
you
the
have?
Finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. I have received recommendations from all the local guild halls in Cyrodiil. You've done well for yourself. You may now enter the university. As a full-fledged member of the Mages Guild, I now also promote you to the rank of Apprentice and grant you the robe of the Apprentice. Take a moment and try it on. Then we shall speak of what comes next for you.
Sweet.
Be seen. We come to the... You have, no doubt, seen some of the worst the guild has to offer. As much as we try to hold mages to a higher standard, they are only human.
Or
what
mortal.
I hope you will now see is that while the guild can be disjointed and misused, it can also achieve some wonderful things.
Like any organization.
Now you have an opportunity to engage in more meaningful tasks and continue with your advancement through the guild.
Well, tell me a task.
Before you can begin work for the guild, you'll need to do something for yourself. Every mage carries a staff. It is crafted and enchanted by the guild and is a symbol of status. You need such a staff. The wood used for staves comes from a grove to the northeast of the Imperial City, near Wellspring Cave. Several mages tend to the grove and should be able to assist you. Speak with either Zarasha or Illette when you arrive, and choose wisely. You shall have a true mage's staff soon.
Well, before we get our mage's staff...
Well met.
This is nice. We have all these plants. Mm-mm-hmm. Gonna make some tasty potions. Probably going to be Mary Poppins all up in this. A spoonful of sugar makes the medicine go down. think, yeah, I think we've clicked in. Oh, wait, wait. There we go. Alright. Thinking, was it here or somewhere else in the university? Different building. Maybe this building?
No, hello.
Enchanting. Okay, not this building.
Welcome. If you wish to talk, it is really no trouble at all.
Okay, I'm pretty sure it's not the practice rooms.
Hi there.
Fellow Magister, may I speak with you? I guess that
maybe it's in here. Nope, doesn't look like it. Not this one.
Greetings, Breton. Good afternoon.
Yes, here it is. All right. So, let me do a little calculations here. We'll do a touch for disintegrate weapon, a touch for disintegrate armor. Oh. Move this to 20. Alright. There is also area. But do I need area? Don't think I do really. Oh, I can also do it to sell for just training purposes, I suppose. But no, we're making this for self-defense reasons. We should also do... see if we can find it. No, I guess not. Calm. Nah, we don't need to be making it overly complicated, so let's make ourselves our very first spell. Just gonna call it scrap equipment. Scrap their equipment. I now have our first custom spell created. So let's see. We can do one for a standard distraction, two for, well, their equipment. Alright, then we could do absorb. Yeah, let's do absorb. Actually, wait, before we even do, let me take a little gander here. I should have thought about this from the beginning. About almost 200 magicka. So as long as we can keep it underneath 100, I think we should be fine. Yes. It's a little over, actually. Hold up. I should be able to fix this. 100. 272. All on touch. So we could have... We could do a sap. Just call it sap, or we could get our sippies. Yes. Now we have our sippies. Good. Now, we shall have restoring self. Yes. Ten, five, cure disease for self. Yeah, this is fine. Or wait. Now I can just swap between two spells. Why am I doing that? So 5, 5, self, all right, we'll just call it recovery. Put this on 4. Then we'll just put the eyes here. Ease of burden here. We'll put buoyancy here. And leave 8 as that. And people are messaging me again. Okay, I do love people. I appreciate them wanting to, you know, message me, but why now?
Ah, man.
But yeah. I guess we'll wrap up the episode here. It's about that time, like, it's a little bit shorter than the usual hour video, but I think this is good enough. 50 minutes is fine. So yeah, we'll get our mage's staff next time. We'll, actually, we'll also check before we get the mage's staff for the rest of the furniture next time, but anywho. Thank you for joining, and if you enjoyed this video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Even if you don't, I wish you all a nice day, and until next time, take care.